Well, the America's Cup, it's the oldest sporting trophy in the world today and holds a certain prestige, certainly within the sailing community. Once you get involved with the America's Cup, you develop a passion for trying to win it. So my name is Brett Ellis and I'm project manager and lead engineer for daggerboards and rudders. Sailing's been in my blood since I grew up, and I think the America's Cup is at the forefront. It's the F1 of sailing, so to be involved in it, it's a big attraction. And the tools that we use are at the forefront of the industries. You know, we're working to tight tolerances, and small differences in section shapes on the daggerboards can lead to relatively big gains on the water. Next year you'll see these AC50s doing in excess of 40 knots. The average America's Cup campaign spends upwards of $80 million. So if we were to have an incident on the water and damage a boat significantly, we could be out of the competition.
Well deserved.
We're all pushing hard, and we're pushing the design limits, and we're really striving to win that America's Cup.